There's a Ghost in This House by Oliver Jeffers. I have heard there's a ghost in this house. To Suzanne, who helps me find everything and is always looking for ghosts. Hello, please come in. And welcome. I haven't had visitors for quite a while. Perhaps you could help me? There's a ghost in this house. But I haven't found one. I'm not even sure what a ghost looks like. Some say they are white with holes for eyes. But they are very hard to see. I've heard some have chains and haunt the halls. But I don't know. Maybe I'm just hearing things. Have you ever seen a ghost? Do you know what they look like? Do they only go in the rooms where the lights don't work? Do they only come out at night? Would you know where to look? I have searched every room in this house. I've even checked the chimney. And the attic. Behind all the wardrobes. And under the bed. Twice. I've lived here a long time, and I've never once seen a ghost. Perhaps I never will.